model, but I tend to draw inspiration from all over. You know, even like when I wrote the movie RV Park that I was telling you guys about before, I was in an RV park last summer with my kids in a motorhome, and that inspired me to write the movie.
Can I just make one more comment? It's not a question. I just want to thank all the lovely ladies that have helped arrange this, organize this, and work at this event.
Yes, can we have a round of applause for KLZ?
So thank you so much.
And I want to thank them for bringing me out here to see you guys.
Hello, Peter.
Hello. Hello. If I could, if the Twilight movies kept going, would I play Carlisle again?
Yeah, or another one.
I would love to play Carlisle again. There's only, they ran out of books. Maybe Stephanie will write another one. But I really enjoyed that character. I'm sad to see it kind of end. And but at least we have the five movies. We'll have the five movies to look back on.
What's the last question?
Thank you. Well, thank you guys for having me here. I love you. And